welcome your officer in charge, FlyGirl.
You ready? Split down the middle. Live alive. You ready? Live! Man, I have done Zooms and Zooms and Zooms. I'm like, is this a real audience? I felt like I was sitting in the same chair for over a year, right? This is great. This is great. And, you know, I thank you. It's like I would be replying in the chat, but you know. But I tell you what, I got the gift box from my good friend. What? Can I just say we had some good vibrations, okay? Oh my gosh. So I played a totally different song than I've ever played, right? This girl is on fire. Why? Because you guys, when I showed up here, when I did the, you know, getting ready and I'm just checking out everything, the legacy of who we are, right, and where we came from, 1993. Like, why do I know people who weren't even born in 93? So that took me, yeah, I was like, okay, wait. But we're on fire right now. And if you saw the explosion, literally the explosion over COVID, right? Of women being more engaged, more inspired, more horny. I mean, I know some friends, I mean, we got a few COVID babies going on, right? But we are on fire to take it to the next level.